We were working on a video backdrop, and I asked Ross to stick his fingers in Mark's door to do whatever stupid project I was going to do. So that's Ross in there doing just that. And we did a couple of these takes, but sorry, I don't have any others left. I had them both do some with their eyes and stuff. And yeah, I'm putting the background music from some of Ross's excerpts from our studio sessions. Anyways, just in case you wanted to see this. All right.